Can I tell you about the first gospel show I ever saw in my life? It was in my hometown at the courthouse, Philadelphia, Mississippi. It was the Lewis family. I saw that big bus come by that afternoon. I bought me a Lewis family ashtray that night. I got me a little Roy Lewis album and one of the Lewis family records, and you sang a love song that night. And I'm going to go back here and hold Connie's hand. Would you sing that love song for me about that honey thing?
Honey in the Rock.
Honey in the Rock. Okay. It's a beautiful love song.
Okay.
May I hold your banjo, yeah. Mr.
Yeah,
Lewis?
Yeah.
All
okay.
right.
We've done this song for 50 years. And I remember the time when we would be on a program with Lester Flatt, and Marty was just a kid. He would always tell everybody he was one of the monsters.
I never knew. I am.
I got to start this band off.
Oh, my brother, do you know the Savior? He's wondrous, kind, and true. He's the rock of your salvation. There's honey in the rock for you. Oh, there's honey in the rock, my brother. There's honey in the rock for you. I leave your sins for the blood to cover. There's honey in the rock for you. Preach your word to the many of you, and say to every fallen brother, there's honey in the rock for you. Oh, there's honey in the rock, my brother. There's honey in the rock for you. Leave your sins for the blood to cover. There's honey in the rock for you. In the rock for you, leave your sins for the blood to cover. There's honey in the rock for you. There's honey in the rock for you.